Hello, my name is Peter and I'm currently a PhD student at the MDC in Berlin. Today I want to present one of our projects, an auxiliary task for learning nuclei segmentation in 3D microscopy images. The use of auxiliary tasks in deep learning models is a popular way to boost performance. We apply one to the task of nuclei instance segmentation in 3D microscopy images. During training, we additionally predict per pixel a vector to the center of its instance. We show that this leads to a consistent improvement for multiple baseline models. On this data, we achieve performance that is on par with the current state-of-the-art Stardust. For more information, please have a look at the paper and the poster presentation video.